started record lately, and I don't know how much this video will be worth it, but I may regret not recording it at all. I don't even know if my audio or microphone is recording. You're way ahead. Honestly, from what I can see... Oh, nice Hydra. Very good Hydra. Don't worry, enemy. Oh, fuck. Nice. No, not nice. I forgot. Okay, not bad. Of course, obviously, we are in absolute ass. However, this is zero damage. And for level 4, it was worth it. I level every turn, because I don't give a shit. This is a shit I call Scarecrow, where you basically level every turn and don't give a shit. Honestly, you can just level. Like, why you should give a shit? Oh! Okay. I mean, this is problematic because... we will sell alley cuts. This is the best I can do. Kind of cringe turn, but honestly we have Bran, so I don't care. I mostly level it because I'm in panic, I don't wanna lose too much health, and this guy is clearly in situation where he must win. Nozdormu hit him for 14 elementals, and there is also this guy who have beasts. We are a green player, we are second, we lose with beasts. Okay, so Nozdormu is so fucking oh, yes. Look at this chat. Okay, that's kind of terrible. I hoped for better results. Okay, at least I melted down that shit. That was 5 turn, the 5 level monster. Bro level cap, not bad. It's kind of sad because this character don't have poisonous. Okay, we take this, we roll. Nothing, even worse than nothing. Okay, we take this for sure. Do we take this? Looks terrible.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Down a minion and up a goal.
Roll. Second roll. Okay. What should I do? Drop this one. That was hard. But it's good. It's good. I will have 2 droplet minions. That are very weak. And one like this. Okay, we sadly cannot play. Okay, this is kind of cringy, but I cannot play. Look at this, this is kind of terrible. Okay, nice. Very nice. Please, no! I hoped it could hit Mama or Bran. But okay, we got very good results so far. Mama now killed this, and we had Draw, okay, draw. I take draw any day, honestly. With how risky I played. I will greatly level for my ex now, but I have to roll. I will take this. Okay, I wanna do this. This is kind of shit strategy, but it's my shit strategy. Now we get mama. Okay. Very trashy tavern. I had no time. If I would have time, I would play it better. It's not like we need to care a lot about this. But honestly, you should always try to play best you can. I still believe I played pretty well. With this 70 attack Murloc in one turn, the damage cap kill. Yeah, pretty decent. Not terrible. Not complete garbage. A little bit boomer, but not complete trash. We roll for a few things. This shit. For sure, mama is not going to stay. Okay, this is kind of hard. This is pair. This is high stats. And this is brand, so it's better to roll. And this is my only taunt, so I'm going to separate it with Bran. We need to check. This guy have dragons. I don't know what I should say about dragons. Let's go like this. And let's go like this. We wanna poison one of these guys. We wanna reburn my Exna.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Double scale Taragossa. Not bad, that was a decent shot. Okay, that was good. That was great. That was okay. That was good. That was good. That was great. Die fucker. Yeah, as you can see, enemies are basically 3 class below real players, which means myself, who is absolutely winning and decimating this lobby like always. I mean, I'm not always winning, I don't know, I don't have like best dialogues here. Okay, I should have buy that shit. But what you will drop for this? To make it real. Exactly. Nothing. Well, good turn. I mean, it's not bad, we have this. Now I hope for another poison. And we will basically be playing more poisons and more poison and more poison. We basically don't use hero powers because it's useless.
Think you can win this thing.
Okay, decent. No, oh fuck. Oh, holy shit, fucking hell. No, please, no. Okay, if I can be perfectly honest, yes, he milked me as a fucking titan, but I did 10 damage to him. But I win, so I don't take damage myself. And even if that's low scale victory, it is a victory nonetheless, so I think it... Holy shit, stop with these barons. Okay, what do you want me to do, game? I only played it to return gold. Because you see, this is basically zero. Okay, so golds. I just don't wanna suck any longer. I'm done playing badly, it's boring. I don't know which 5 drop I gonna get, but I have a very strong board overall. Now I can basically do this. I have no idea which 5 we gonna get. It can be Baron, which would be very good. It's gonna be more luck, which will be okay.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Okay, alright. Well, that will be extremely good if not his first minion who is gonna to destroy. Oh, never mind. Enemy, you're gonna get so fucking fucked. Look at this fucked. Look at this worthless piece of shit. This guy dare to call himself my enemy, and this is my damage. Take this copium, you piece of shit. Have fun down there. I forgot about this. Okay, these are stats. Oh, fine, okay. We don't have more luck, so we're gonna play like this. I like this one. This we have beasts. Okay, I suspect a lot of reborns. I don't wanna play random 5 when I have so good 6. As for current play, we need to fucking find reborn max. I have no fucking idea how the hell can we skip on reborn max so many times. This is so unfair. Everyone have reborn max, not just not me.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Okay. Okay, very nice, very good shot. In that way, he will not trigger the fates. And now my turn. Okay, that was terrible. That was terrible. Okay, that was good because it separated our units into like groups of units. Please, no Baron. No. I mean, I'm stressed out. Okay, I really don't wanted to have Bran with Divine Shield and some magic miracle draw. I take this. Please, reborn Max. No. Holy shit! Please. Reborn Max. Yeah. Holy shit, okay. Is it worth it? One, two. Should I bait just for the stats on Bran?
A good tactical choice.
I don't know why I did that, but I did that. We wanna eat this like this, so I don't wanna random 5 over Spore. There is no fucking way. My enemy play elementals and obviously, naturally. Okay, very good, very good. We still have one elemental that is quite problematic, not this one, exactly. Okay, nice, we survived. Survived and win. Okay, top 2. I don't know if I will win it, does Nosdormu guy. He's very strong, to be honest with you. And we still can't reborn Maxna. Reborn Maxna. Please. Honestly, I would got weaker if I would buy anything like, you know, Argus and hope for random 5 that will be better or as good as Spore. I know my turn suck, but at least I preserve some gold. It's not complete waste. And yes, Reborn on Max now with that Cobra would be better if I would not sell Bran and miraculously get that one unit out of all in the pool. However, this is too big or RNG to risk that. It's not worth the risk. I could also potentially roll twice and hope that random 5 would get me another Spore, which would be in terrible
Let's
place. Holy shit. I mean, technically it could hit the Bran, which also would be terrible, but less. Obviously we didn't have that luck. For less terrible, we always have max terrible. However, we still won. Holy shit, that guy!
You're good at this.
This for sure. This. Don't give a shit about you. Max, na please. Like, this will not generate reborn Max, nas. Okay, this is great. This is very good because I can get bonus health.
These are in my face!
recruit while you can. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
So my current idea is that this is my current idea. Terrible, maybe. Piece of shit. Pathetic. Can you imagine being so fucking pathetic like my enemy? Every single time I play this game, I always get like worst, most disgusting and most stupid enemies ever. I had like 10 armor for this hero. You guys really can't play better with Nosdormu? Disgusting.